Days of Swine and Roses. Yeah, here we go. This is the bad way to cough. See the germs are just flying around about the air? Yeah. This is not how we're... I know we were trained this way, but look, ew. You know, we're not supposed to be coughing like this anymore. There's a new way to do it. Look at this poor guy. Yeah, he looks sick too, okay? I feel bad. I do. Oh my gosh, yeah. And wash your hands. I cannot emphasize that enough. You have to. Every day, as many times as you can. And when this is all over, we'll all be OCD. Isn't that fabulous? Yeah, just to help the drug companies more. This is the new way to cough. You have to cough into your elbow. Did you ever try doing that? It's like freaking Pilates. Yeah, try it, I dare you, okay? Oh, and this is gonna be the new look of the future, the fashion du jour. Yeah, and she's so smart, she already started designing her own surgical masks. She'll have her store on eBay. And this is going to be the world as we see it in the future. Yeah, you can't touch anybody because of the swine. Yeah, this is good for people who have intimacy issues, though. And let's not forget, who gave this to us? Mexico. Mexico, yes. And you thought going there to pick up your drugs and getting shot was scary? Oofa. And yes, you can eat pork. Please don't ask me that question again. I'll have to hit you. You can eat pork. It's fine, okay? This is all about the days of swine and roses. Yeah. Used to be about getting drunk, but not anymore. The three little pigs. Who knew they were the big bad wolf? Yeah. Swine and roses. We didn't think we would see this shit happen until we saw pigs fly. Well, you know what, kids? Pigs are flying.